Today we will discuss about air preheater and its types, how air preheater will work. What is air preheater? Air preheater use waste heat for increasing the temperature of air which is used in the furnace. So air preheater is an important thing for a boiler for increasing the efficiency of the boiler. There are two types of air preheater. Firstly, we will discuss about air preheater general working. Now we consider there is air preheater. Flue gases will be in the air preheater and it will go outside from other side. And cool air will be enter in the air preheater, and in the other side we can get hot air. So this is the basic working principle of the air preheater. Now we discuss about parts of the air preheater or types of the air preheater. Firstly, we have tubular air preheater. In this, tubes are used for flowing flue gases. We have a chamber in which tubes are there, and partition and baffles are there. Flue gases will be enter from the upper side of the tubes, and these flue gases will flow through these tubes and tubes will get heated, and these will go outside from this opening. Now these tubes are heated, so if a cold air will pass from these heated tubes, then air will take the heat of the tubes and hot air will be out from the other side. This is the working of tubular air preheater. In plate type air preheater, plates are used for flowing flue gases and air. There are closely spaced plates. Flue gases will be enter in these plates, and these plates will get heat from the flue gases and take heat and go outside. Now cold air will be enter from the space between the plates, and hot air we will get on the other side. So this is the basic principle of plate type air preheater. Thank you for seeing this video. For more updated videos, you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.